Hello everyone, I'm Vijay Gavali with weekly Dear Work team hike update.
We were 8 participants in total, and the participants were Arjun Bahadur Pandey, me Vijay Gavali, Ishwar Sapkota, Kishor Raj Adhikari, Prakash Acharya, Ranjan Gewali, Rajendra Prasad Gewali, and Surya Bahadur Bist. The starting point of our hike was Gokarna. It is a village development committee of Kathmandu district in Bagmati zone of central Nepal. It is about 19 kilometers northeast from the capital and is one of the famous hiking routes in Kathmandu Valley. On 26th May, we left early in the morning. With some food supplies, we headed towards our destination Nanki Gumba, a monastery located inside Sivapuri National Park. In place of taking the traditional route, we decided to explore other routes to the monastery to make things interesting. We walked through the pine forest, past the fields. The early morning sun was pleasant and the weather was cool and humid.
हिँडेको नि 4-5 घन्टा भइसक्यो ईश्वर दाइले केही खाना दिए होइन यस्तो तारले त खै
छैन अब निकाल साउदौ एउटा एउटा सबलाई देऊ बिस्कुट निकाल बिस्कुट दुईटा प्याकेट छ फोर एउटा प्याकेट फोर
ल भाइ पास
टुक सम टाइम फर स्न्याक्स बिफोर एसेन्डिङ द हिल्स अफ शिवपुरी
पाएँ दाइ
दुइटै पाइसक्यो होइन
हेलो
However, the path was not so easy.
एकजना यसरी लडेको नि खिच्छ पाएँ
Finally, we reached the monastery and explored its surroundings.
Final destination.
Although we couldn't get the pleasant view of the valley because of the drizzling rain, we immensely enjoyed ourselves throughout the way and carried on the phone till the hour we got back.
Was ist denn das?